Also happening today, Lincoln Electric Systems is looking for your input on their next budget. As part of the $474 million budget, LES is proposing a 3.3% increase to retail electric rates, and other customers will see increases as well. Non-critical capital projects and operating expenses will see decreases in their budgets. The meeting is tonight at 6 o'clock at the Kevin Wales Operations Center.